Hello everyone, Kevin with Leading Edge Equipment. Today I want to show you one of the new G5 displays available from John Deere. This one is the G5 Plus display, so it's a little bit wider than the G5 Universal that's going to be available. As you can see here, we have one of the older Gen 4 4640s, and you can see the display comparison as far as the size. What we're going to get with the G5 Plus display is a 12.8 inch screen. With the Gen 4, in the past, we only had a 10.4 inch screen. So what that's gonna give us is 35% larger screen, 3 times faster, and now we have a high definition display. With this display, unlike the 4640, we now have auto track and section control unlocked permanently on this display, where we previously had to pay for that section control subscription. So that comes unlocked for the lifetime with this display here. Along with that, you also get 4 camera options that you can plug into this display, depending on if you're running digital or analog with that display. We're gonna dive a little bit into this display and show you some of the features available. So as you see here, we're on one of the main run pages of the G5 display. What I wanna show you is that we still have the shortcut bars just like the Gen 4 had before, but now we're able to add a couple more. And then with this wider screen, depending on what you're running as far as implements and machines, we can actually fit more on the page than we used to before, because that was one of the concerns, is we couldn't see everything on that page that we wanted to. If we dive into the menu, we're gonna be able to see that it looks exactly like what the Gen 4 display had. So that was one of the concerns before, was we're gonna have to learn a whole new display. We're not gonna have to on this. So if you're looking for setup as far as the G5 display, we had previously recorded a Gen 4 display setup that goes in full depth on details on how to basically set that display up. A lot of that will apply the same as the G5 display when going to set up your machines for the season. So if you want to look at that video, it'll help you be able to set up that display like you should. If you have any more questions on the G5 display or any other of the technologies that are available, please get a hold of your local ISG staff, and we'd be happy to answer those. And as always, we appreciate your business.